format. Michael Sue is part of our Gaisce hike. In the background there, you can't see them because there is trees in the way. We just got off the bus, got lost a couple of times. Go over here now.
Yeah.
My name is not Bear Grylls. I'm here with Olin and Sean. We're doing our Gaisce hike. Tell us about what's happening so far, boys.
Currently walking down the hill from the biggest summit that we're going to walk along in this, and yeah, Sean, anything to say?
Well, it's a vlog about our experience of this Gaisce hike, so we have to talk a bit about what we're experiencing, don't we?
Tell them how you feel. Are you still recording it right now?
Yeah.
All right. Tell the people how you feel.
No, I already said my part.
Right, so we had a scarf but cheap.
There we go.
Tell us how you feel.
It's not hurt for some reason.
Righty then. Alright.
We're just going to look for MC Carl's white van marking spot.
Okay, so we're in the campsite. It's got pretty much everything we need. There's some fancy ass lockers there. There's a compass on the ground, and apparently there's Wi-Fi somewhere, and there's a clock, and it's just everything.
You don't have to describe the room.
So, you know, thanks, John. Do you want to talk? Yeah, you can talk.
We're at the campsite. Good job. All we have to do is wait for the corridor to get here, and someone to book us in.
Alrighty then. Alright, we've arrived at campsite. Olin is way down there. Way down there. They're getting food from MC Corrigan's van. There's everyone else. Almost here. And
Alex.
Yeah.
Alex.
Yes, Jack.
A ram.
We'll be right back. We've just finished cooking dinner almost. We've got some hot dog buns that we are now cooking so they're warmer. Cut up vegetables, ate most of them. That's red onion and tomato, beef, carrot, and sea. Got some salsa off my boy Cormac here. And
frying some bread right now.
Yeah, it was delicious. Yeah.
Jump zone.
It is actually very warm.
Bye.